Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here at the China Open with world rank number 9, the number 1 player from Hong Kong, Wong Chun Ting. How you doing, Chun Ting?
Hello.
That's it?
Hello.
All right. You ready for some questions?
Yeah.
First question is from Angie Hui. She says, "You are one of the rare penhold players in the world. I really love your style of play. Wish you success in the competition. Heard that you can dance hip-hop, Chun Ting."
I don't know. Dance hip-hop.
Yeah, okay. You show me.
All right. This question comes from John Leonikas. "Dear Wong, why are you so handsome?"
When I'm born, I'm handsome.
Born handsome.
I'm sexy and I know it.
This question comes from Weibo user Olucky Ali. The question is, do you have a girlfriend? What is your ideal girlfriend style?
Yeah, I have a girlfriend.
Ah, all right.
And long hair, outgoing, and natural.
This question comes from Facebook user Hung Win. It says, well, it's more of a statement really. "Please, I'd like to see you play with shake hand grip and beat Adam, haha. Well, I know he's not the first person, so what do you say? Play shake hands?"
Try my best.
Me too.
Welcome to the Shake Hand Showdown on the Interplanetary Tour 2016. Coming up now, we've got Wong Chun Ting from Hong Kong, world ranked number 9, versus Adam Bobrow of USA, ranked number 9 in his family, which is quite impressive considering his family only has 4 people in it. Bobrow, a shake hands player. Wong Chun Ting, the number 2 pen holder in the world. So Bobrow definitely has the advantage and experience with shake hands, but I don't think it's going to make a difference out here. Still lacking the power to impress a 6-year-old. The big backhand opening. Try to go around the table. Wong Chun Ting can definitely do this consistently if he's got an equal player on the other side of the table. And they're trying to get past that umpire chair. Crowd loving it. The crowd loving it.
This question comes from Instagrammer Igor Starodubsky. The question is it true that the pen hold is more a history like a Japan pen and the future of table tennis is in shake hand? What do you think?
Yes, I think the future is shake hand.
Oh, why is the future shake hand?
Because I think the pen holder backhand is not easy to lift.
So you think the shake hand's backhand is stronger?
Yes.
But what about Wong Hao?
Only one player.
Okay, well, what about Xu Xin and Wong Chun Ting? Stronger forehand?
虽然未来的发展趋势更倾向于横板，但是我希望未来有更多的直板球员出现。This
question comes from Instagram user Das Lars. The question is, what kind of music do you like?
Well, when I like to relax, fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars.
Nice.
青山高山真心太黑，你快乐过生活，我拼命去生存，几多人位于山之巅峰。It's
my life, it's now or never. Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you know what happiness is.
This question comes from Instagrammer Gazi Ping Pong Academy. The question is, who do you think is the best ping pong player in history? What do you think?
Me, Wong Chun Ting.
All right. Why is that?
Because I love myself.
Best answer ever. All right, it's been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything with Wong Chun Ting. Chun Ting, anything you want to say to your fans?
Thank you for your support. I will try my best. Keep going.
All right. Thanks, Chun Ting.
Thanks, Anna.
Good luck on the world tour.
Everybody put your hands in the air.
Cut.